If you are struggling to create these types of 3D viral animation with your mobile, don't worry. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can create these types of viral animation with your mobile. Let's get started.